Today, we're going to embark on a journey through the cosmos to discover the incredible life cycle of stars. But don't worry, it will be as fun and easy as counting shooting stars. Our story begins with the birth of a star, and it all starts in a place called the stellar nursery. It's like a cosmic cradle for baby stars. Can you believe that stars are actually born from giant clouds of gas and dust? As the gas and dust come together, they create a clump in the nursery, and that's the birth of a protostar. It's like a cosmic baby that's just started to form. Our protostar grows up by pulling in more and more gas and dust. It gets bigger and hotter. At this stage, the star is like a teenager. It will go through different stages as it grows up, just like we do. After millions of years, our star becomes a full-grown adult star. Adult stars shine very brightly, lighting up the universe like rock stars of the cosmos. But just like all good things, stars eventually come to an end. Smaller stars will gradually cool down and stop glowing. But massive stars explode in a fantastic cosmic event called a supernova. Imagine fireworks in space. If the star is especially massive, this explosion can create something new called a black hole. And there you have it, the life cycle of stars. They start as babies, grow up to be adults, and some go out with a bang. It's like the circle of life, but in space. Stars are essential for our universe and make it so beautiful. See you next time. Goodbye.